MBR, MBBR and FBR are widely used technologies in wastewater treatment, especially for industrial applications with a high BOD loading, such as food and beverages, dairy, chemical, leachate and others. As industrial applications usually have volatile water inflows, equalization tanks are used for water storage and eventually pH neutralization as well as flocculation. Afterwards, screens and sometimes clarifiers are used to remove a good number of solids. MBR stands for Membrane Bio Reactor and is a combination of a membrane process like ultrafiltration and the activated sludge process. The UF membrane is mostly submerged in the activated sludge basin or in a separate tank. Microorganisms digest the organic matter in sewage under consumption of oxygen, as the membrane retains the microorganisms and organic matter in the basin. Higher MLSS concentrations are achieved. The high microorganism content requires an immense air volume, not only for oxygen supply but also to produce enough mixing, scouring of the membranes, and to limit fouling. MBBR is the short form for moving bed bioreactor, which uses free-floating plastic film media for attached biofilm growth. To hold the plastic film media in suspense, their density is close to the density of water. Continuous aeration of mixing guarantees a good contact between organic matter and the attached biofilm for efficient BOD removal. FBBR, fixed bed bioreactors, work very similar as MBBRs, with the difference that the biofilm is attached to fixed fill media blocks. The fill media blocks are usually arranged as submerged, retrievable cages within the basin. Diffused aeration underneath the cage units supplies the biofilm with the required oxygen and controlled scouring of the fill media blocks. Both MBBRs and FBBRs require sludge settling after the biological treatment. For this purpose, lamellar clarifiers, as supplied by AET, are installed. In comparison, MBRs don't require lamellar clarifiers because sludge is held back by the membranes. However, a good portion of sludge must be continuously pumped back to the main basin to limit MLSS concentration increase and to remove waste sludge.